Let us discuss about Diac. Before going through the details about Diac, let us examine what will happen if two diodes are connected in that nature. If we apply positive voltage at A2 and negative voltage at A1, then diode A2 will behave as forward biased, and diode A1 will behave as reverse biased. If one diode is forward biased and another one is reverse biased, then no current will flow through the system. If we gradually increase the voltage across the system, the reverse biased anode A1 is broken down. At this time, the current through the system is suddenly raised. Now, if we apply positive voltage at terminal A1 and negative voltage at terminal A2, then A1 will behave as forward biased and A2 will behave as reverse biased. If we increase the voltage across the system, then reverse biased diode A2 is broken down. System behaves as a short circuit. So, the system is behaving as a bidirectional switch controlled by applied voltage. Now come to the actual point. This is the symbol of Diac. Diac is an electronic component which does the same thing. When we connect a diac across an alternating supply and if peak voltage of the supply waveform is more than avalanche breakdown voltage of the diac, then it will conduct current. Diac is generally 3 layers, or 5 layers. Here, we have shown a 3-layer diac. There are 2 p-n junctions. If one is forward biased, then another one will be reversed biased. Hope you got basic idea about Diac. Thank you.